favorite natural remedies is Cordyceps. This is often called the caterpillar fungus. It's a fungus that parasitizes larvae of caterpillars and produces a fruiting body that comes from the mummified body of the larva. In Chinese herb shops, this is sold whole dried, including both the mummified body of the caterpillar and the fungal fruiting stalk. And this is, they are, it's usually simmered in chicken soup. It actually is a very pleasant tasting, but you can buy Cordyceps supplements that are grown on grain, not on caterpillars. There's a lot of research on Cordyceps, and one of its main uses in traditional Chinese medicine is increasing energy and vitality in people who are debilitated by age, injury, or illness. And that's something that I use it for. So if people are weak for one reason or another, especially following illness, Cordyceps is a great thing to take for a while. It also increases aerobic capacity and has long been used by athletes to increase endurance. So a very useful, interesting mushroom supplement.